Providence's Firefighters Union has announced the death of one of their own. In a post on social media, Union President Michael Foley says Cipriano Iliano has died at the age of 41. Prior to joining the department in Providence, Chip, as he was known, was a firefighter in Tiverton. The union describes him as a proud father and a passionate supporter of the Special Olympics. Funeral arrangements have not yet been announced.